How to fix Google Pay app not working or not opening problem step-by-step detailed solution. Method 1. Check your internet connection. Make sure that you have a strong and stable internet connection. You can do this by trying to access other websites or apps on your device. If you are not able to connect to the internet, try restarting your router or modem. Method 2. Restart your phone. This can often fix minor software glitches that may be causing the problem. Method 3. Update the GPay app. To do this, go to Play Store. Search for GPay. Go to GPay. If there is any update, update it. Method 4. Clear the GPay app cache and data. If restarting the app doesn't work, you can try clearing the app cache and data. This will remove any temporary files that may be causing the error. To clear the app cache and data, long press on GPay. Then click on App Info. Then click on Force Stop. Then go to Storage Cache. Then click on Clear Cache. Then click on Clear Storage. Method 5. Reinstall the GPay app. If you have tried all of the above steps and the error is still persisting, you can try reinstalling the GPay app. This will remove the app completely and then install it again from the App Store. If you are still having trouble with the GPay app, you can try contacting the GPay support team for help. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. Subscribe to TechSore.